don't do this to me again! Oh my, are you serious? Are we really gonna do this again? Are we really gonna do this again? Every single time I try to wake you up, you just turn around and you put the covers over your head and you put the pillow over your ears and you pretend like you can't hear me. Newsflash for you, I know you can hear me. I know you can hear me. It's time for you to wake up, man. It's time for you to wake up. You have school today. It's Monday. It's f***ing Monday, man. You have a math test today, too. I remember that. You know why I remember that? Because you sent me for 6:45 so you could get up in time for your stupid math test. Get up and take that math test. I'm sick and tired of your sh**, man. I am so sick and tired of this. Every single f***ing week, you just ignore me when you set me to ring at 6:45. What's the point? What's the point in you sending me to 6:45 if you can't even get up when I f***ing ring at 6:45? Seriously! Why don't you just set me for 7:15 or something and what to- Oh, no you didn't! No you did not just try to hit the snooze button! And you know what? You even missed the snooze button! You wanna know why you missed the snooze button? Because you're still f***ing sleeping! Look, you're just turning around and you're putting the pillow back over your ears and now you just put the blanket back over your head! What, I bet you think you're real cool! You probably think you're like one of those rebels, you know, that don't get up on time, that can go to school and say, "Oh, I got up at 7:30 this morning! I got to school in 15 minutes! I only brushed my teeth for 10 seconds! I had a bowl of cereal and didn't even drink the milk afterwards!" Well, you know what? You're not cool! You're the opposite of cool! You're a loser! Oh, hey, hey! Oh! Well, you know what? I like the floor! The floor's a whole much better than that stupid end table that you'd be sitting on, so I have to watch you as you turn around and ignore me as I yell at you. The floor's nice! I can see everything under your bed! Like that dust bunny over there, and that sticky sock! And you know what? My light can illuminate a lot better under here. I can see myself a lot clearer. You wanna know what time it is? I can tell you what time it is. It's 6:48! 3 minutes after you're supposed to get up! I had one job, man! I had one job to do, and I'm failing at that one job! It's 6:48, and I'm failing at that job, because you're supposed to get up at 6:45! Look, I can even see the day, and the date! You wanna know the date? The date is March 30th! March 30th. Oh, f*** me. It's Saturday. Sweet dreams, my angel.